Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. Composer is a dependency manager for PHP. It is like npm for Node.js. If you work with Laravel and other PHP frameworks, you need Composer in your PC. After you install Composer, you can use Composer from your terminal to manage dependencies for your PHP-based projects. It's a must-have even if you are a front-end developer. This is Composer's website, getcomposer.org. To install Composer, go to download page. You can use command line or installer to install Composer. For Windows, it is straightforward to install via installer. Download Composer setup, run setup and install. I have this setup downloaded earlier. Let's install it. It will need to check PHP and other settings. You will have to give php.exe path. I am using XAMPP and this is path for my php.exe file. You'll have to provide this file. And that's it. Now git bash here, open your terminal. To verify installation, type composer, hit enter, and if you see something like this, it means composer has been installed in your system. To use it and to install a package by using composer, go to browse packages. Packages.org. Search desired package. I will install Twitter Bootstrap. Let's search Twitter Bootstrap. Twitter Bootstrap and scroll down and hit it. Install with Composer. This is the command. Composer require and this line. I am in this folder. Clear. Paste the command. Hit enter. This will create vendor folder in the directory where terminal was used. Vendor will contain desired packages, installed packages. This is Twitter Bootstrap. It will also create composer.json file and composer.log to manage packages. And this is how you install and use Composer PHP Package Manager in Windows.